for the last video, but I forgot. I had to play Roblox during the set. So, let's get started. Yep, we still got our girl. Let's get started then. So here's where we left off. Full force encore.
Good morning, I'm coming. Hi?
Sorry, could you hold on for a sec? As you can see, I'm kinda tied up right now.
Good morning, I'm coming.
Oh, it just replayed it again. We haven't done. King Crab in Auto Battle. That's new.
I'm gonna take you down in the name of the ocean.
Cool.
Attack the king crab from behind at an angle of 18.1062 degrees.
Koa, I got you, human. Wait for me, Koa!
Been a great help. According to my research, there's an 87% probability of encountering emperor crabs 5 quarters after sunrise on the day of the monthly ebb tide. If you clear the small crabs on the beach beforehand, the chances of them appearing will boost up to 94%. Indeed, the wait was worth it. As an adventurer, it's only natural to understand the laws of nature. Hold on. There we go. 5 ounces of crab meat sashimi. Half for you. This is the most delicious taste. What brings you to me?
Thank you. You've been a great help. According to my research, there's an 87% probability of encountering emperor crabs 5 quarters after sunrise on the day of the monthly ebb tide.
Yingling spices and herbs? That was 6 months ago. I'm surprised Nagi still remembers. I'll have to thank him one of these days. Did you all come back together?
Yes.
Yes, I just got off the boat this morning. This is my first time on such a long boat ride. They really looked out for me.
Yeah, that was a really fun boat ride anyway.
On the ship, Xiayan. What an admirable girl she is. The odds of surviving such a horrific shipwreck are less than 1 in 100,000.
Are you sure she survived, or is that just someone cloned as her? I don't remember, because I haven't played the start of it in a while.
Yingling spices and herbs? That was 6 months ago. I'm surprised Nagi still remembers. I'll have to thank him one of these days. Did you all come back together?
So where's the clothing store again? Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.
That was close. Oh, this is the wrong place. Oh, I passed it. Fox lady. I can't quit the cutscene again.
Too serious? No. This is too complicated again. Doesn't really go with adventure.
You're taking this a bit too seriously? Perhaps your guest didn't think that much, huh? Of course we gotta take it seriously, right? They've given us deep sea pearls as a deposit. Once we've taken the payment, we gotta show equal sincerity. That's our motto, isn't it?
Yeah, but this kind of free-spirited contract can really stump us, you know. Stylish clothes, perfect for adventuring and stuff. It's all so ambiguous.
Huh? Yes? Isn't this a ready-made new adventurer? Hey there, Sister Fox Lady.
Sorry, I've been talking much.
Fox Lady also works for me. I'll gladly take on this new nickname.
Are you planning to...
You got it. The client's perspective is really important. Come on, do a favor for your sister. An adventurer must know themselves. I am as the world sees me, a unique beauty. So, in what guise do you plan to start your adventure?
Don't know when I'm going to start doing that. Oh, book. Formal attire?
Like this?
Who's gonna put this video on? Huh?
You got it. The client's perspective is really important. Come on. Do a favor for your sister. An adventurer must know themselves. I am as the world sees me, a unique beauty. So, in what guise do you plan to start your adventure?
Like this? It's kind of plain, isn't it? This is when you should add some unique design elements. Like, say, the color scheme.
Moonlight blue.
How about this? Very good, but it's not enough. There should be some patterns or embroidery.
Okay, moonlight.
How about this?
This looks just like the one I made for Daisy.
You have quite a good taste, Hilda. This is just perfect. Thanks a ton. Choosing to ask the Adventurers Association for help was definitely the right call.
Like you've got a knack for business. How about working with your sis in the future? No way I'd shortchange you, huh? What brings you to me?
I don't know. Anything? Oh, yeah, I've got gifts.
The tranquil water of the Maple Garden Pavilion? Only Xiaoyan gets me.
It's not easy to capture it in a photo, but I must admit, I'm more partial to the perfume Xiaoyan uses.
What perfume?
I've tried so many recipes, but none of them can capture the pure scent of Starbloom.
Ah, such a shame. If I could figure it out, I could make a fortune.
About the perfume. Please shut up about that.
Do you have any other gifts to deliver?
Yes.
There are also others. By the way, have you seen Sir Duanmu? I have a gift for him here.
Hey, could it be Lord Qianji? I've seen him. He even accepted the hanging bag I made half a month ago.
What hanging bag? What even
Which
is a hanging bag?
You haven't seen him today.
Huh, finding Xiaocheng really depends on luck and fate. After all, he seldom comes back to the Adventurers Association.
In that case, can I ask where Nangi's house is? I'd like to pay a visit.
Oh, God's sake.
The tranquil water of the Maple Garden Pavilion, only Xiaoyan gets me. It's not easy to capture it in a photo, but I must admit, I'm more partial to the perfume Xiaoyan uses.
Tower. It's said to be tied to a shipwreck from half a year ago. Apparently, it was a pretty severe shipwreck, with only one adventurous lass making it out alive. The shipwreck from half a year ago. Wasn't that the one Xiaoyan was involved in? I should follow and listen in.
Yay, we're going to the top. Bell Tower.
Is the only spot in the city where you can witness the sunrise from the palm of the Black Empress. Please direct your attention here. This ancient peace bell was overseen by the ancestors of the current lord.
Legend has it that when the peace bell is struck at the transition between day and night, its sound will carry your wishes to the ear of the goddess.
Really?
A lover comes to the bell tower every day, praying to the Black Empress. Then one day, that adventurous girl really did come back to Sulan City alive.
Okay, I keep mishearing that.
How could this be possible? You're good at everything, but you just love these bizarre stories.
Maybe. It's like a miracle, but I'm still pretty jealous. Because I also wish that someone could love me so much that it would even move a goddess.
Which would be awesome.
I knew things would turn out this way.
The relationship between Nanga and Xiaoyan is really good.
At the clock tower, ringing the bell a different number of times carries different meanings. Ring it once, and it signifies that your heart's desires will be fulfilled. Ring it twice, and it means you'll be single no more. Ring the bell three times, which symbolizes eternity. Dusk is upon us. Tourists, it's time to ring the bell and make a wish. Don't miss this golden opportunity.
Okay.
I'll make a wish too. Hoping to successfully get through the adventure trial and become an adventurer. It's getting late. Let's go find Nang and Xiaoyan.
You didn't give me a choice there. Are we where do they live again? Okay, I want to put my hands again. Where do I go? Hold up. No way, I actually made that. Where the f*** am I even going? Oh, not here. It's still a flower field. Oh, this place is gonna be useful later. Not be going this way since. Yeah, but. I seriously don't know where they live. Oh shh. My game seriously just glitched there. This looks so satisfying, Wendell. There we go, made it back. Now let's go find that house. Thank you. graphics are so accurate. Okay, well. I swear I'm lost.
Address 520 in Hongong Alley. That should be the house up ahead. Who are those two? They don't seem like good folks. Let's hide and watch.
Okay, so I was doing this wrong this entire
time. Is there any doubt? What do I gain from lying to you? Well, I saw it with my own eyes. Once, the girl came back alone from the flower sea through the city gate.
If this is true, what could she be doing at Flower Sea in the middle of the night?
Hey, she must be afraid of someone spreading this. This is a money-making opportunity.
You're right. Let's talk about it first. I saw it. It's 70% to 30%, and you're 30%.
Let's be clear. I saw this. Split it 70-30. You get 30, and I get 70.
Fine. I won't argue over this.
Okay.
The same goes for this woman. She is young, but she wants to marry a sick man. This woman, though, so young, yet marrying a sick ghost.
I'll be back. I gotta be back. Sorry about that. I had to go to the bathroom, so I'm back. Just give me a sec, I'm sorting something.
If I hear you talking bad about my friend again.
Enough, enough! I didn't see a thing! I was blind that night!
Yeah, sorry,
Even a people pleaser can make some decent friends. You seem to get along pretty well with them.
Sorry about that. I left and put the game off and
hey, you are Sir Duanmu.
Didn't save the battle scene.
You looking for me? Also over there.
Huh? Oh, forget it. They probably won't dare cause any more trouble. Senior Duanmu, I've got something for you.
Such tedious attention to detail. Do you want a piece?
Thank you. Is Senior Duanmu here to visit Nange? I'm not sure if he's doing better now, but I'd like to go check on him.
Hard to say, I haven't seen them.
Not at home. What happened to Nange? Where have they gone off to now?
Oh, I know, they're probably at the flower.
Do you really want to go find them?
Yeah, let's go to the tree.
Yeah, of course it's only natural to visit when a friend is sick.
Then just follow me. But what you see might not be what you're expecting.
Oh no.
What does that mean, huh? Are you gonna take me to them?
I feel nervous.
Such tedious attention to detail. Do you want a piece?
West? Is that what you mean by Southwest?
Oh, shit, I skipped the
Senior Duanmu. Wow, is this the popular way to catch up with the Adventurers Guild?
I messed up, I'm sorry.
It sounds like singing. It's pretty good.
Yeah, I exited that on purpose.
Don't you know about the Choral Music Festival in Aquatic Bay?
Yeah, it turned out that didn't really work.
Way to catch up with the Adventurers Guild? It sounds like singing. It's pretty good.
Don't you know about the Choral Music Festival in Aquatic Bay?
No, I don't. Is it a holiday in Sulan City?
No, it's an Aquatic Bay holiday for the sea folks. Anyway, we still have some time.
Okay.
Want me to show you around?
Yes, please. I would like to be shown around. Oh, come on. I'm trying my best to do this. Yeah, I'm not really good. Oh, this way.
way to catch up with the Adventurers Guild?
Okay, yeah.
It sounds like singing. It's pretty good. No, I don't... Is it a holiday in Sulan City?
No, it's an Aquatic Bay holiday for the sea folks.
Yeah, we've heard.
Anyway, we still have some time. Want me to show you around?
Okay, so... I'll do that later.
Oh, the singer has left the stage. Did we miss it?
Oops, it's a shame you missed the last show, but maybe it's for the best. After all, you're just in time for the final song.
Actually, I guess half of the people are here for this last song.
Is the last singer a famous vocalist?
Not really, but the last song is always sung by the most talented sea folk singer.
I wonder who the singer will be this time. The unknown is what makes it exciting.
The sea folk are really good at singing and dancing. It's their way of worshipping Poseidon. In the sea folk culture, advanced singers are considered priests, shamans, and others in religious roles.
I think this is like the...
This is the sea folk's custom, right? Seems different from ours.
For the sea folk, music is more than just music. It's a form of divine power. It's said that the sea folk saintess has a voice blessed by Poseidon, capable of summoning him and communicating with their ancestors.
Here we go, it's starting. Wow, I've never seen this singer before.
Okay, no, we're not meeting that character later, I don't think. These are so cool. Well then, let's go ask the singer who the sea folk. What? Don't you mean isn't it? No way, I'm going to ask. Shall you?
Alright. Oh, here she is. Please inform Shi Feng that I'll be there soon.
Hold on a sec. Who is the singer of the song we just heard?
Please, do not be rude to Miss Chao Yue of our tribe.
No problem. Go report back to the Crown Prince. I didn't expect someone to see through it so quickly. How did you figure it out?
The dance on the coral stage was like a sea swallow traveling miles to return home, while the song in the Aquatic Bay sky was like a nightingale breaking through thorns to fly towards the stars.
It's
you. Well, since it's you, it's only natural that you see the truth. But has Ming Yue's ambition really become this firm?
Huh? Ming Yue?
Ming Yue? Is the person singing this song named Ming Yue? You're not here to expose Ming Yue and me, are you, Thousand Forms? You're a friend of the Crown Prince, which makes you my friend, too. No need for formalities. Just speak your mind.
Okay.
Thank you. I once heard that, in the long poems of the Sea Folks, it is said that the cherry blossom Starbloom possesses the magical power to transcend life and death, allowing a pair of lovers to reunite after 1,000 years.
But how can they let
can this record be believed?
Are you talking about the Ocean Melody Suite? No, that's just an ancient legend. The cherry-colored Starbloom only signifies love. The obsession born from love is the real thing that can transcend life and death.
I see. Thanks for clearing that up. It's about time. Let's go to the Sea of Flowers.
Sea of Flowers? Wait, dude! My guy, wait for me. I fell off the bridge. Oh, he's over there. Hey, sorry, I fell off the stairs into the water. Wait for me, please. Oh no, here we go.
This is the Stellar Flower Field. On the boat, Nanga once told us that his favorite view was the Sea of Flowers.
Sorry if I keep
walking. Do you remember where you saw the most beautiful flower in your life?
No.
The most beautiful flower. Can the canola fields in my hometown be considered? What do you think, senior?
Where am I from? Oh, no.
It must be a flower that has bloomed to its fullest.
No.
What is that? What's wrong with him? Where's Jiayan?
What?
It's an ancient divine language, symbolized by the gate of the soul world. It refers to the deceased.
Deceased? I've come from the storm. The day I make my vow is when I'll bloom in fury.
Oh, get away.
What do you want to do? Stop!
Get back. Get away from him. Up, I'll die. Oh, thank goodness. Don't die.
Huh? What's this? You think by changing to Shayan's appearance, it will...
After that shipwreck, she wasn't quite the same as before.
Oh, God.
She was the only one who survived. We all thought it was a miracle.
If I were in her shoes, having experienced what she has...
Like this?
back alone from the Flower Sea through the city gate.
I got it. Xiaoyan never, never made it back from the shipwreck. You've been impersonating her all along, fooling everyone.
Please move. I don't have time to explain. I have to...
Do you really have to transfer your destiny power to him? Do you really think that's going to work? Or are you saying that even elves, having human emotions, start to indulge in delusions and deceive themselves?
Is the sanctuary collapsing? How's Nang doing? Is he okay?
Oh, he's gone. Even an elf with me and can have dreams. That's the time since I came in existence, because I was meant for him. There was a waking someone sitting this way. Yeah, I can believe that. It's gonna take forever. Sell it easily, but if you want.
Risk it all. Would you save him at all costs, even if it meant discarding a life that's nothing short of a miracle?
I'm the wish he made. I just don't want to remember his smile, waiting alone for the sunrise. What should I do? If I leave her alone, she might disappear. What if I intervene? Thank you for standing by. My dream has finally come true. I'm about to vanish from existence, but he will survive. That's the purpose of my life, my reason for being.
That's not what your life is about. It's just a passerby who happened to steal your life, just passing through the starting point of your life.
finally know. This is yes.
I need to thank you. No, apologize first. Even though I knew you weren't Xiaoyan, I still crave this day-to-day fake warmth. Luckily, I still have a chance to make things right, and all my selfishness stops here. You didn't deserve this kind of finale. Go find your future. And I am about to seek her presence. No matter life or death, we will eventually reunite.
This is dark. I'm sad he dies here.
Like that gone, I still couldn't do anything. These times, they're really like a dream. Huh, just like that, it's over. My life, it's just over.
It's also the start of a new life. That's what he always wanted for you.
Yes, yes, that's what he said. You have to pick a name first. He said, choose a name for yourself.
Yeah, but there's something even more important than a name. Forget everything about being Xiaoyan and go find what he truly hopes you'll discover.
Okay. Wait, what is that?
Since you mentioned it was his wish, then please take this. Star Spore seeds? Why give them to me?
It's a seed you found during your journey.
Are their memories. They shouldn't be claimed as my own. And I will go and seek everything he wants me to find.
Nama, 传话的事就交给你了. 明天见.
But, oh no. I don't have it. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Gonna be the fastest one. Never mind. is so slow. Are you kidding me? Why is this guy just checking me out? I don't know what's happened, but my game just gone slow. Yeah, I'll let you read that because it's gonna go way too fast, so. Isn't that. Oh, yeah, it's gonna go way faster. Verifying ideas. Identity. Meow, 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 meow. Hey guys, I'm just trying to meow for the poor meow bone. Verifying ideas. Welcome back. Odd jobs. I'll be done just some good songs I love. Bless it to make me sure I can make it down for you. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, that's a shipwreck. Wrap me in plastic to make me shine. We can make dolls for your design. Let's make a dog with a six at a time. I can call you master, you can call me mine. So wrap me in plastic. How do I go over here? Oh, I go down. Sorry about that. Everything is normal, there's nothing out of the ordinary now. Problems simply can't be replicated. Well, I've been recording for, I don't know how long. It was like 1 hour or something. Since it's so cruel to measure, something had already fixed it. I thought it was rigged, because I can't. can't. Well, that's gonna do it for today. Try to like and subscribe. And soon I'll be uploading another video, another gacha video. So I'm currently working on a Hazbin Hotel one. But I don't have much ideas for the next part of it, so I'm taking forever to make it. So anyway, thanks for watching. Bye guys!